Welcome students, welcome to our first day of class. Today for math, we're gonna find the equation for E equals MC squared. So E equals MC squared is multiplied by the factor of 34 centuries of the 44. And if you multiply the square root of 3, and then you get the multiplied
by
the square root of 3.
E equals MC, I don't even know. Screw it.
Super funny, isn't it?
That's one of the greatest things. Hey! What are you talking about there?
My friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Hello, students. Today is a normal day. I just want all of you to start drawing and, you know.
Shut up!